An inmate from Alabama faces a murder charge tied to the death of Vicky White. White was a corrections officer. Authorities say helped an inmate escape from prison. The two made national headlines while they were on the run for 11 days before being located in Indiana. Initial reports say Vicky killed herself after a short police chase. A grand jury charged Casey with felony murder. He's currently behind bars in Alabama.